day, hello. Ich bin het, ik ben het, I am, it's me, Patricia Martina. And today I want to do a little meditation with you, just a little one. And it's about anchoring ourselves and to be really grounded. And I have a very, very, very nice oil for that. It is the blend that is in the yoga collection, the doTERRA's yoga collection, but you can also use it in the daily life. Every time you feel out of balance and quavering, use it during the day. It's a blend that helps you, you know, when you inhale it, to be standing. You know, I just love it. I use it in some yoga classes that we do a lot of exercises that have to do with seated meditations, seated twists and turns and everything. Because, you know, as you are on the mat, you are in life. And I know not everybody out there has this anchor with them, but we are connected. So as we are connected, I'm using this and I'm sending it with all my love, with all my heart to all of you there. So how we do? We take two simple drops, yes, and we're talking about grounding, about anchoring ourselves on my roots. On my roots, we just pass it over here. And I smell it. I'm sending it to you with my love. I'm sending it in all directions. The energy of anchoring, because that's what we need. Okay, so find yourself in a comfortable seated position, as they say. If you use a pillow or a cushion or something to sit on, it will help you, you know, sit better. That even on your knees, but also almost or even touching the floor. But listen to your body. You can also do this in a chair. Okay, so just become aware of how you are seated, whether it is in a chair or on the floor or on your bed. And I'm doing it without music because I want you to be able to listen to yourself. How is your heartbeat going? You feel it? You sense your heartbeat? How are you breathing? All the noises out there are okay. They all help you to ground more, to be more in yourself. So take a moment. Just feel your breath. How are you breathing? And play with your breath. Allow it to go everywhere in your body. And if you want, you can close your eyes. And you can sit with your hands in your lap. You can also put one hand on your heart and the other hand. Feel your stretch in the ground, as if you're putting your roots into the ground, anchoring yourself. Maybe like an anchor on a ship, while you are on the ocean and throwing your anchor out, so that you won't be moving much, but that you are right there, even though softly you are moving with the waves. Feel your heart. And then change your position of your hands. The other hand, touch the floor. Anchoring yourself on Mother Earth. And as you know, your heart is already connected to the earth. Just with both hands. And feel. Elongate your spine as much as possible. Make yourself tall so that your head will touch the sky. Because when we are anchored on the earth, we set our anchors or antennas to the sky, connected with all there is, all that our divine parents, the universe, created. We are a child of the universe, a child of the divine, but we're also a child of the earth. Feel it. Just breathe it in and out. Imagine yourself that indeed you are connected to earth, to sky, to this moment, to life. Breathe it in. Bring your hands to your heart. Make this a moment of gratitude. Gratitude for all that is. Gratitude that you woke up this morning. Gratitude for whatever you have, the roof over your head, clothes to wear, a beating heart, a job, family, friends, Facebook. Just be grateful for everything that is, especially for being in this moment with yourself. As we're anchoring ourselves in today, as we're anchoring ourselves in life, we become aware that we are here to learn, to grow, to have fun, to have joy, to experience, whether it is tears or smiles, everything is just an experience to teach us to become more and more who we truly are. So let's take this moment to be and hear the sounds around and also the sounds within. And realize that we are what we are. And we make the best of every moment. We make the best of life because we are anchored. I'm sending all of you my love from this position, from my anchoring in this earth, in this home. In every moment in life, we can find a moment to just become aware that we are. We are always connected. We're always connected because every step we make, we touch the earth. Every step we make, we touch the sky. Every movement we make, we touch each other. So from my heart, my anchors, my love to you. Have a great day. And I'm even moving towards you again and say, till next time, arrivederci, ciao ciao.